here in Japan, in we're in Hokkaido here, but with the immense problems with Fukushima in 2003, you'd think that they'd use these natural resources like geothermal, but Japan is not utilizing much of this huge resource. So this geopark that we're in now of Uzusan could be used to heat houses, heat hot houses where a lot of vegetables are grown, because a lot of vegetables are growing here, and fruits. But unfortunately, the opportunity is missed. This phenomenon is amazing in itself. It's a belonite, which is rare in the world. It's an egg-shaped arrival only 70 years ago. In the middle of the Second World War, 1943, there were enormous eruptions locally, earthquakes, and this eruption came, and it came out of the wheat fields. We were standing in what were wheat, barley, rice fields, and this just came completely out of it only 70 years ago. It first of all was 50 metres, then up to 300, and then it finished at 407 metres above sea level. And it's still smoking, still steaming away. So it's in transition. Pretty exciting. And its name is Shawashinzan, and it's part of the Uzusan crater, which that's the original volcano there, Uzusan.